heck just happened?
Lars! You saved us! You stopped the Robinoids, but one of them exploded and you weren't moving, and I started crying. I brought you back to life! It was an accident. I mean, I probably would have done that on purpose if I had known I could do that, but I didn't really ask your permission, so I'm sorry.
Back to life? So I was away from life? Yeah, I'm pink!
I know. Do you feel okay?
Yeah, I don't really know.
But your body, are you sore?
No.
Are you tired?
No.
Do you feel good?
No.
Do you feel bad?
No. I guess I just feel really freaked out.
Well, I am too, so at least we're on the same page here.
They're back! Those shattering Robinoids are back!
Quickly, block the entrance.
Lars, you stay here and rest.
All right.
I predict Lars will change in hue. What a mystery!
Is this gonna be enough?
They seem to have overlooked us for the time being.
Quickly, block the entrance!
As long as I'm here, they're gonna keep coming after us.
It's true. This was a horrible plan.
Should we try to find a new hiding spot?
No. If we leave his cabin, we'll be completely exposed.
But if we stay here, they'll find us for sure.
So we either stay here and get caught, or we go out there and get caught.
So wait, am I a zombie now?
No. Well, no! You can talk, and zombies can't do that. I must have healed you. I've healed people before, just never this much.
Just admit it, Steven. I'm a zombie!
Oh, I know. A zombie wouldn't have a heartbeat. That's, pretty slow. But I think we can rule out Pink Zombie.
Thank the stars. What's a zombie?
I can't believe humans just change color like this.
They don't. Well, I guess if you get really cold, you turn blue, and if you get really embarrassed, you turn red.
So what does pink mean? Is Lars gonna explode or something?
Maybe then Lars will reform with a different color.
I'm sure whatever color Lars chooses will be lovely.
But why am I pink?
Even your hair is different.
Ah! What was that? Huh? It, like, lit up, right? You saw it, too?
Yeah.
What did you do? Do it again. Why is it doing that?
Lars, I think I know what this is. There's something I can try, but no. You don't want me going in your head.
You're going to possess me again?
No. It would be more literal.
Then what is it?
Forget it.
Look, Steven, I'm not gonna get mad, okay? I trust you. Just help me out here. If I've got magic hair now, I want to know.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website? Always fun.